Chelsea going with his main of Luigi. Looks like Fox is going to go with his Fox.
And this is not a... I'm trying here. It's not a great matchup for Fox, so Chelsea could have a decent chance here of defeating Fox, who is most likely the first seed.
This does look like it might be a matchup for Smash is to go in here. Either way, both notoriously powerful for these characters, so.
I mean, one of the better ways for killing Fox would be if he's like a down B jump when he's off stage. But the main problem with that would be getting him there because it's hard to force Fox downward.
Yeah, for sure. Ray looks like Chelsea's took up to a small lead, but that will immediately be easy for Fox.
Yeah, Fox's definitely forcing him into the corner to just rack up as much damage as possible. And yeah, this is just Grant doing Fox things like up tilting everywhere.
Tilt, in the air, up there.
It makes me nauseous how good it is.
Someone told me one time that if you want to win with Fox, you just keep on holding up and you keep on matching buttons.
Yeah.
Not necessarily all it takes, but
There definitely is a lot of precision and, you know, precision and like neutral game and knowledge of the game to be able to do this.
And just like that, Chelsea with 4 hits back up to 20%.
Ooh!
With the Cyclone up, takes the surprise first stock.
Cyclone is amazing.
With the momentum carry, and look at Chelsea's still doing great. I mean, we're like an 80 to 5% ratio right here.
And this is not. Let's just see if Grant couldn't really trap him on the ledge. But just a whiff grab goes straight into an up smash. And
like we said, up smash here is incredibly powerful.
How strong is Luigi? I haven't really thought of that as a super strong move.
You don't get just auto or up smash.
Up smash would kill earlier. You mean up B? Oh Jesus, that was depressing. He was doing so well.
Maybe I have been mixed up. But regardless,
Fox takes the first up B. The sure you can up B.
That's what I'm thinking of.
That's just not something you'll see. Chelsea was doing so well, getting the lead with the
even
up
had
up
the momentum
top.
There.
Yeah, but just, you know, one bad mistake can just make you throw the entire game. And just going into the same Chelsea counter pick is gonna be Lilac Cruz.
Interesting.
Which I'm pretty sure is an easy stage for both. Because it'll be able to extend his combo game a lot better. But also Grant will be able to do his patent combo of up air, up air, up air a lot better.
I like it.
But Fox is not gonna make it. I thought he was gonna for a second.
And Chelsea just like that trying to make up the lost ground for the last match is taking the first stock.
He's definitely doing like this is what he was doing last game, but even better. Let's see if he
can. That was definitely an impressive string of events. If he pulls something together again, it looks like Puck's immediately trying to go back.
Yeah, definitely just taking full throttle right now, just taking Chelsea up so high percent-wise. Ooh, and the edge guard down smash will be the great equalizer.
Interesting to see how Chelsea performs here down to this last stop, potentially for the set.
Yeah.
See if we can get something going here. Hoping to avoid another heartbreak. Oh my god.
He's doing every set he was doing
Chelsea.
So well.
Chelsea.
But just some great Greek tragedy occurs.
The Odyssey.